This isn't a flex, but when I could still play Roblox, whenever I would go on Piggy, I played each map a lot of times, except for Forest, Hospital, and those maps. I played those maps so many times that I knew where the keys and key cards would spawn. So whenever someone didn't have item, or if anyone did, or if anyone didn't have an item, I would just go get the item and then let other people steal the stuff that I unlocked.